Here we go. I'm going to do my Wordle. I did my Sunday. Not usually radar on a Sunday, and I did the radar there for Kangaskhan Pokemon. It was really good. So what we're doing now is this Wordle, and I'm going to trip myself up with this charger. Yeah, I always start off with Ariel. I want to keep on starting off with Ariel until I get Wordle in one. Ariel, let's see how we get on. Ooh, only one. I'm going to turn the Pokemon off. There we are. So I'm going to have to go with the other one that I do, which is... it's either Spout or House. S-P-O-U-T. So I can get the O and the U. It has to be them. So it could be a W, I mean double O. So, Rouse, R-O-U-S-E. And I can see where the R is. I need to get the O-U-R. R is Rouse a word? I think Rouse is a word. R-O-U-S-E. It is a word. Okay, so. With something O and an R somewhere in there, there has to be a double O. Has to be. A E I O N U. Right. Or it could be, you know, it can't be rough, R O U G H. All them other conjoining words. So something O O R. Something. Something O O. Something R. Say it was something O-O, right? W-O-O. W-O-O? No. P-O-O. Poo. Poo. Do. Foo. Goose. Goose. K-O-O-Z-O. C-O-O. Oh, something R. So, what did I say? A goose. G-O-O. R. G-O-O-G-O. Yeah, it doesn't have to be double O. You see, I'm thinking gorse. There's no E. It mightn't be. But we'll just go as if it is G-O-O. Say it ended in R. What can be before it? No, it can't end in R if it was a double O. So if it was a double O R. Double O R something. W O O War. No. T O O R. P O O R. Poor. Poor. No. D O O R. Four, gore, G-O-O-R, no, H-O-O-R, whore, jor, core, zor, C-O-O-R, core. B-O-O-R, N-O-O, more, M-O-O-R. If it was the R, what's it going to end in? R-T, R-Y, R-Y. I need something to find where that R goes. So, book, B-O-O-K-R. Say it was O-R. F-O-R. Forky. Is forky a word? F-O-R-K-Y. Porky's Award. So, I've got the I've got an FOR, and the R and the O is the only words that I know. Forky's Award. I didn't think it was going to be a word. Okay, so we'll make good progress there. FOR. Still could be another O. FOR. T. Fork. Fourth. FOR. T. H. Fourth. Are you serious? Are you actually having a laugh with me here? F-O-R-G. F-O-R. See, I was thinking forge, but there's no A. F-O-R. C. Two R's, two F's. What comes next? That, you know, F O R Q W Forqua Forwa Forp Ford. It can be a D. So we'll write F O R. It can be a D. Say it was a D. Yeah. F O R. So it was a G. Can't end with anything. F O R G. Fjord. F. How do you spell fjord? F O R J D. No. F O R Z. F O R X. F O R C. Horse. Forb. Forb. No conjoining words there, so it has to be something. F O R. It has to be it. Something that's already there. And fourth. No, can't be F. F O R R. No. F O R has to be it. Oh. Four. Four up. Four odd. Four odd. Four. What kind of, what? Four something O then. Forock, forov, forob, foron. No, foron. I think it's something. Fours, is that a word? No, I think it's something O. Four, forbo, forjo, forgo, fordo. Four, co, four. See if anybody's noting, you're just shouting at me. Forbo, forn. Could you ever still make a meh? P, isn't it? Forno? Foron? This has got me good. It can't be plural. Forky, fourth. I can't believe forky is a word. I suppose it's forky. There was a word there, I don't know what it was, that I said that I didn't do. I think it was foron. Form. 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 Formed. Form X. Form. Formo. Forum. No, forum's UM. Tried that, didn't I? Yeah, there's nothing that can end in. FOR, there's no con. What is going on? FOR 4. That word. Can't be that four. Form. What? This has got me good. This has got me good. FORZ. Fours. Forpo. Forgo. Fordo. For Bo, for Co, for Joe, for Zo, for X, for So, for Bo, for B, for Bo, for No, for Mo, F O R, and then that, F O R R, no, no. Please help. Somebody send help. This is 12 minutes, eh? FOR 4. I literally just can't work out what this next thing is. Forzo, that was what I was thinking. FOR. Fraud. Forum. Farrock. For us, Forog, Forop, Foro, Fork, no, Forp, no, Forms. FORM formal. Please help. I am completely flummoxed. There's nothing. There's no conjoining words there, like Q W P D G J Z X C V B N M form. There is no conjoining letters there. The only one is O, and I cannot place the O anywhere. F O R. If it was two R's, four O. I can't do it. I can't even get a word that goes there. FOR. Ford. I can't put a word there. I don't know what to do. I literally can't make another word that'll go there. FOR. R. done RO, didn't I? 4-0. And then OR. FOR. 4. D. FOR. Has to be something ridiculous. Forgo. Oh my goodness. I didn't know it was a word. I can't believe I got it. It was. I was thinking forge and I just thought, I have to put that G in because there is a forge and there's an O in the end. Forgo. I thought it was two words. You have to forgo that. Forgo. It is one word. So, 1, 2, 3. I was. Cut it in five and took me 16 minutes. But my goodness, that was a head melt for the day. I just. Oh my goodness. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I got it in five. Head is melted. Let us know how you got on with that. Did you get it in any different way that I got it? But yeah, getting the first few letters sometimes isn't good. But when I've done the 4G and the fourth, it ruled it loads and I just could not. I knew it had to be a double or something. I just couldn't work out what it was. There we have it. Overnight.